is a lesson. How painful it is up to you.
Letter from Orin.
Dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds.
I don't know. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Is that it?
losing time. You must guide me to the Neurositor before the Baneites send reinforcements. Lead the way. I'll listen to your steps and...
Striking distance.
To push my luck again.
Fight against progress. I will not allow it.
Prince's motivation sequence activated.
Fight, my fellow Gondians. Take back your freedom.
chances.
Trigger imminent. Deactivated. Thank the gods.
I won't give in.
Made to serve. Do not fight your nature.
Thank you.
I'm just not quick enough.
Citizen, submit to inspection. In the name of Lord Enver Gortash.
The parasite reels in your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind. A shiver runs.
Apologies, citizen.
It is pleasurable to see you. I am glad my carelessness did not cost that you also saved me was unexpected. My meeting with you led me to a most unsettling conclusion. But my kind, I felt, illithid interference would not be conducive to this plane's survival. I sought out other unfortunately, I strayed to there. I saw Gortash and his. I am grateful that you were spared such a merciless fate. I too feel your inclination to generosity is an admirable. Blurg and I have consulted on the matter. We first thought to ask the denizens of the Underdark for their. Instead, we have selected a series. Given my kind's involvement in creating this evil, it is only right.
Omeloam tells me I have you. We know the risks when we go out into the field, but to lose my friend in such a way would have been most disheartening.
seems your report was good, Wawargaz. Here you are, as Brit, the gloom soul who, of course, you... How quaint that we should... We know all of... Tell me. What did it offer you in exchange for your servitude? I thought you said this one was smart. Your story ends here. We will reclaim the astral prism, purge it of the illithid interloper, and restore it to our queen.
What are you doing?
My dear child, I already know all. I will liberate you from your pup.
Got it.
Everything.
Thank you.
torment.
Impressive resistance, but futile. Its name.
Thank you.
Perhaps I haven't hit a wall. Up to the Shah Temple. Hold on, let me go turn off the dryer for a sec.
Tell me, what did it offer? And you would trust it? I thought your story ends here. We will reclaim the app. Death will be yours. And where Wargas failed to kill you, I won't make the same mistake.
Thank you. effective resistance, but futile.
Damn it.
Take you.
Ah.
tactical.
Survival is all that matters.
A brief
There's
rest.
A statue that conceals the way through. I'll reveal it to you.
might be useful.
Might be worth a look.
Something over there.
Don't burn yourself.
One with the weave.
What's next?
Come on, let's go.
Is that
100 hit points?
No, never mind.
Nice. Oh, I've been here before. Interesting.
Thank you.
carrot would take a trip into hell.
For blood.
The Shah Temple, there's also those underground ruins with the zombies. Should could you get to?
Also, well, if you won't have some of the leek soup, it looks like I'll be making for next time. Blessings upon you. I pray you find comfort among the dead.
carefully.
Easy.
There's a trap.
This place is hungry for blood.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
You're with the right of all you value at his feet, right?
Thank you.
chance of getting there.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Here lies Lord Gregorian Gorion, first High Constable of Baldur's Gate, the city's protector.
This does. Never a dull moment.
Folks are buried here. I'd love to pay them a visit.
Here lie Pluck and Carlac Cliffgate. My parents. Hi, Mum.
Hi, Dad.
Sorry I haven't visited. I've been away. But I'm back now. And I brought friends. I miss you so much. But I'm happy and getting up you're with me here. Anyway, take me too. Mum used to say there was no such thing as death. Dad thought that was a load of woo. That gone meant gone unless you'd struck a deal with one of the gods. Said he had better things to do in life than I'm not sure what I believe. Something to look forward to.
Here lies Carlac Cliffgate, beloved wife and mother.
A lookout. The Mortark don't take kindly to raising the dead, but I won't be long, I promise.
Well, it's this or cry.
The air crackles with power.
Oh, you're close, Merkel. I can feel your shadow. Give my brother back, please.
The Mortark said the same thing. Fine. Men can't even look. Would Cilla like some flowers? They do a wonder at brightening up a grave.
Not. My husband was an ass.
I get them up by Bloombridge. A druid lives that way, so you know they're... Of course.
in it up. Brighten up a loved one's grave with a bouquet, freshly cooked.
By the light of day in his... You are our... Lady Orin asked us to test you. Of this, Captain.
Of course, I just thought you...
You feel an all too familiar squirm in the recesses of your mind.
Not I. We. And we.
Defective.
Sure.
Step.
Soldier.
Mind is small. You know us. Absolute will. Not much time left. This mind, we learn. We necromancer, dead, changeling, and tyrant. From you, have a. What happened?
Arrested for theft. If you have a defense, make it now. Some guards would appreciate your generosity, but not this one. This one prefers old.
What are you doing? We cannot defeat the brain without that stone.
How far back do I go? Please, not all the way back to the den.
Yes. Another one who can't take a bit of hard work.
Such confirmed wood. Nah, the blood and sex were the best bits. If any vicious thoughts you have of people, I'm with them.
There's plenty of folk in this park we could get to know.
You are impossible sometimes when... I'm sorry for Wendell. He does get...
Of this cup.
Of course.
You feel an all too familiar squirm in the recesses of your mind.
Not I. And we. Do not.
Defective.
I guess that was the elder, right?
The dreadful calls!
With ease.
Let's finish this. Got to move.
I won't give in.
Concentrate.
So much for peace. Ready.
You feel a familiar squirm deep in your mind.
Quick. Must be quick. This mind is small. Fragile as an egg. Listen now.
Entering her mind is like boarding a sinking ship. The architect...
Do not waste time. We learn. We grow. Necromancer. Dead. Changeling and tyrant remain. You.
The Elderbrain's working her like a damn string puppet.
So many.
My face protects me.
Oh.
still alive, so that's progress.
Truly this petty. Are the gods truly this petty?
Wah, wah, I'm Skip, and I'm a little baby.
Thank you.
my most perceptive my offer still stands. Let me tell you what happened. I'll be scattered across the hells like a broken snuffbox. The price stays. Then get out of my...
How much do I have?
My most perceptive prospective customer, welcome back. Now you've seen...
Stitched up the pieces before they sent the body to the family.
Oh, I'm sure they cleaned up the scene of the murder before they started, sir.
I wonder if any of these rooms are available to rent.
Welcome back. What can I do you for? I tell you what, the murder upstairs has brought some punters, but it's also really if we get you staying up there, you can have the whole upstairs floor until this killer thing blows over. The city always wins. There's always some hero. Top floor's all yours.
Call out, but there is no answer. The staff operate.
Fate, dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps.
Copper for your thoughts.
The hell?
Stuffed beholder. Grotesque as it is, it's part of the furniture. The elf song wouldn't be the same without it.
Want not.
try the sharp place again.
Sorry for your loss, but it will be if you notice any odors before then, treat the body with... Well, there is a serial killer on the... I deal with the dead. If you have any concern...
I'm not leaving until Lily. I'm sorry, but
Oh no, love. If you're here for a burial, good luck. The carpenter around back claims there's a backlog. We asked for a child-sized coffin, but I said it'll take a month. Oh, there's a priority fee. But not all of us have
7 years of age. And
Shush, love.
We won't, honey.
I'm sorry for your idea. If you have any... People have no respect for the dead.
I thought I was done for. Lady. Sightseeing. What do you think? I filched the wrong baldy and got myself. Stone Lord, he calls himself. More like stone shite. The gang boss has been all up in Nine Fingers territory. Look, I ain't got much in the way of thanks, but the stiff below has some fun.
This one's got a heart of gold.
It's not much, but handing out leftovers is the least I can do with the absolute almost upon.
I don't like giving you what other people have been picking at, but there's a whole chicken someone's only took a leg off. I wouldn't give you anything for believing myself.
Said the elf song was haunted.
Afternoon.
I do for you?
Of course.
Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Just the sort he'll deal.
I'm sorry.
You will be.
He's full for the moment.
Here.
Surely you can't agree with how he's talking to a child.
This city has been in a downward spiral for...
Except reckons Lord Gortash is the second coming of Baldurin. Horsecack.
Someone in half. It squeezed their guts out of their ears like an overfilled sausage. Well, my
come on, open up.
Covered. Close ranks. Here goes.
gods are watching me.
What should I do? Have to keep going.
Mistra Rill. Certainly.
No surrender.
Bloody multiplying.
Onward.
A tale for the ages. Rook to Queen 6.
Knees high.
Haste.
gentlemen.
Is the honest.
The hammer's gonna fall.
fancy their chances.
Break.
Ready. Incoming.
Thank you.
Let's light them up.
My luck again.
Need to stay focused.
Never a dull moment. Best be on my way.
To learn the hard way.
Pawn to cleric 4.
Let's finish this.
Breathing, despite everything.
Another. Here.
please, Mistra.
Got to concentrate. On I go.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Another step forward. Can't wait to sleep.
I'm ready.
Move. Something's on my mind.
Torment!
my attention.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Give up now.
Shut.
These things have stayed interesting.
Going a little longer now.
Oscar, if you're still in there, listen to my voice.
All I hear is the grunting of a swine. Come close.
Stop this.
It's your gold I love, hogwife. But all the riches in Faerun.
Oh, gods, aid me. You! Help subdue him.
Come on, Karlak. Show him who you are.
Thank you.
go from here.
What should I do?
Please, this isn't his fault. Help me subdue him.
Quiet, woman. I'll scratch out your eyes.
Now, not that I'm ungrateful for your...
Wait. Your face is familiar to me.
Yes, I've seen it before, and Oscar's...
I imagine this must be quite...
Not long after the wedding, he lost his appetite, fell into... artistic temperament, I thought. But it worsened. I hesitate to say it. Something unnatural has taken hold of him.
The last time I left this room, the walls started bleeding. Flying furniture and screaming portraits I could deal with.
I can't come within arm's reach without him trying to strangle me. And he called...
It's not him.
I know. As you can see, I've already...
Please. You saved him once. You must...
Oscar's behavior began to change shortly after the wedding. He became... I tried to take him some food. Whatever this... thing is...
Did you find anything in Oscar's atelier?
What's the story? La la la.
No time to dally. I must keep going.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Thank you.
I must keep going.
Let's get going.
Let's get on with it.
What to do?
I'd love to, thanks. Here. Got it.
Direct me. Let's go.
My faith will guide me. I'll go this way.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Hey ho! Marching!
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Let's explore.
This way. Healing's on the way.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. These boots have seen everything.
Oh, I could go for a good meal. Honk, honk.
Can't afford to stay idle.
try this way.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Have to keep going.
What's cooking?
Let's go!
Salutations. Let me work my magic.
Can't afford to stay idle. Take you.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Look at me. Aren't I beautiful? Bastard bog goblin! Get out! On this canvas. Bastard bog goblin! Get out! Look at me. Aren't I beautiful? Nasty interference. Rotten to the core. Die here.
There's more to this life than meets the eye.
bank, bitch! Burn her! Roast her!
Did you find anything in Oscar's atelier?
Ugh, not him.
Carrion calls himself a spirit medium. His morbid surf. He has a mansion down near. You must find Misty. Did you speak with Carrion? Has he. Go on then.
As into the mansion's faded exterior, you see the faintest outline of a door. The door pulses with a heavy, melancholic magic. You sense it waits for the right words. It requires permission to open. The door shudders. It has no choice but to let...
Mystic Carrion awaits.
You do not. What possible reason could you have to enter the present?
The painter. Yes, I gave him exactly what he desired. And for a pit, his inability to follow simple instructions is hardly my fault. My clients are guaranteed absolute. I assume you came to me. I can provide you with the means to perform such a ceremony. But you understand, this is my livelihood. So ready to part with your gold. Perhaps you are more like my... Very well. You may purchase Oscar's salvation. Do not worry. It is of an earthly nature. It regards a con... He has not gone far. But given the sensitivity of his nature, return Thrumbo's body to me. Then I will give you what you need to cleanse Oscar of his... It's quite simple. He resented having to work. He was always a simple, contented creature. A bird. If he does not value the gift I gave, had I thought you were the type to shout his name, Thrumbo is not alone in his ingratitude. He has led others in my services. The others lack even Thrombo's modicum of intelligence. It should be no great task to wring his location. Then, with the spirits here, they will follow your progress with great interest.
Oh. That's who that is.
Changed your mind.
Oh. You recall where you've smelled this beggar's rotten musk before? In Mystic Carrion's chambers.
Carrion sent you. Don't think about trying anything. I'll fight back. I suppose that's all right. Thrumbo was going to get us a boat, but I haven't heard from him. He must be somewhere near the water.
Oh, it's almost midnight. Might be a good sign to hop off.
The broadsheet's gone for
arrest the smell.
I left.
Some help you are. Where's the steel watch when you're naked?
Set into the mansion, the door. You sense it wait. The door sh.
Mystic carrion awaits.
What possible reason could you have to enter the presence of Mystic Carrion?
The pain, his inability to. I can provide you with the means to perform. Do not.
Return Thrumbo's body to me.
If he does not value the gift I get, the others lack even Thrombo's modicum of intel. Then they will follow your...
What do I think of Lord Gortash's still watch? I am so glad you are.
Change your mind.
You recall where you've smelled this beggar's.
Carrions, don't think about trying anything. I'll fight back.
God's truly this petty.
What do you want me to do? Arrest the smell?
Some help you
are. An entire edition dedicated to one.
You'll be the one laughing.
Careful. Where they're walking.
They'll give it soon.
worried about what happens when my belly runs empty.
Walk it off because of the absolute, didn't they? Stupid of them, if you ask me. It's much safer this side of the city wall.
Eight.
Should have at least locked the place
up. Excuse me, sir. Just spare a little gold.
Sorry, but I'm a little bit.
Have you seen what she's doing? Counting gold in front of a beggar. It's like eating bread in front of us.
Thank you.
Oh, if you give them money, you just encourage them. She's only got.
Yeah, she's great.
They say wealth offers a form of magic. Alas, it's one I've rarely dabbled in.
Nor I. Never had more than a.
Welcome to the counting house.
A relaxed tone and easy smile, but the halfling's shifting gaze gives it away. Something has him rattled.
Fine. A rather large and... He's an unusual sort of customer, but the head banker said he'd handle it, so it's fine. I'm sure we're just fine. Honestly, that about describes him. Over. The head banker did seem to expect him, but he seemed frightened, too. That would be most unusual. Very well. Show the guards this temporary.
Account holders only from here. Vault pass? Right. Descend and know. Upon entering the vaults, you forego the protection of city and church. Which is to say, keep to your own vault and you'll be.
Just need to see a vault pass, please. What's in order?
Please refrain from entering until a staff member has opened the way for you. For current door codes, please refer to the head banker's office. Highest security clearance only.
Bet I can crack that open. To put my hands on everything.
Please wait here. A staff member will retrieve your items.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
No time to rest.
Making me sweat.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Hey, good looking.
Yes. Looking ahead.
What's cooking?
Never a dull moment.
1, 3, 5.
Hush your fussing. Nine Fingers had this one made especially. Hello, Malvo. We'll barely slow it down.
But the stories.
Stories. Tall tales and big names, lad. Don't let them fool you. Elminster the Archmage. Drist the Drow Exile. Heroes have power, aye. But not half so much as we do. A little coin into the right purse. A soft word in the right ear. It's not glory that spins these...
Oh, that's a mimic. Someone's in it.
There is no gold in here. If there is one thing Minsk hates more than beasts with bad breath. Who are tricksome with the truth. And turnips. But you are...
Oh my gods. I'm gonna faint.
You. The Absolute has shown me your face, villain. I will...
Enough play, Stone Lord. The Absolute has other plans for this one. Nine Fingers set a poor trap, little banker.
Let the Absolute's faithful show you how it is done. Now come, Stone Lord. We have the...
As you...
They stole her friend. And her face. Damn!
In position.
Another fight. Let's go.
Help!
Okay. So, that's gonna be it for tonight. If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please consider following me. I'll be streaming some more tomorrow. Till then, see you later. Bye.